subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the complete details about SBI Clerk 2021 PET exam. Okay, so recently the officials has announced the exam date for SBI Clerk PET 2021. So at present, this exam, this particular SBI Clerk PET exam is going to be conducted in June 2021. As of now, this is the latest news, but there are possibilities like due to lockdown, due to the COVID situation, due to the current pandemic, there are 60 to 80% of possibilities where this exam will be postponed. So most of the students, like most of the candidates who are attending for this exam, has doubts that will this exam be conducted, will this be postponed or cancelled. At present, the latest update on official announcement is it's going to be conducted on June 2021 as of now. But in future, like based on the current pandemic situations, there are possibilities where the exam may be postponed. So it may be postponed to August or even to November or December of 2021. And mostly there are very less chances where this exam will be conducted next month, that is June 2021. Mostly it's going to be again postponed. So and as it is getting postponed, the competition is really increasing day by day. For now, there are few lakhs of students who applied for this exam and who are waiting to attend this exam. So day by day, the competition is really increasing a lot. So instead of just thinking or worrying about the exam dates, start your preparation. So once you have prepared well, once you are like really good with your revision and all, so you can stand out in the whole crew and need not worry about the competition or need not worry about how many people are attending this exam. So now start your preparation. Don't worry about exam being postponed or conducted. Be very good with your preparation and concentrate on the important topics stick to your study schedule and don't think about any other things. Start your preparation because there is no possibility of this exam getting cancelled. It's going to be conducted one or the other day. So better prepare for this exam well and go through the previous papers also, because 60 to 70% of the questions will be repeated from previous years. Not the same questions, but similar kind of questions. So, and also make sure you attempt the mock test, because even those will be really helpful to secure like more marks. So instead of thinking about other details, start your preparation, study well. And if you wanted to know more such kind of updates about SBI exam or any other kind of competitive exams or job notifications, what you need to do is you need to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.